Mohan Reddy ji, thank you so much for making us aware of what is happening in Andhra Pradesh post elections. Vijay Sai Reddy ji, thank you so much for creating this awareness, because Delhi usually is always disconnected to what's happening in the states, where democracy is being threatened, where constitution is being undermined, and where political violence takes precedence over political differences. Governments keep coming and going, sarkare aayengi jayengi, par is tarike ka rajnaitik hinsa kahin bhi kisi tarike se sahi nahi hai. और हम सब इसकी कड़ी निंदा करते हैं. और जगन जी, हम आपको ये अश्योरेंस देते हैं, जहां जहां संविधान खतरे में आएगा, जहां जहां प्रजातंत्र खतरे में आएगा, इंडिया अलायंस के सारे पॉलिटिकल पार्टीज आपके साथ कंधे से कंधा मिलाकर ये लड़ाई लड़ेंगी. ये लड़ाई सिर्फ आंध्र प्रदेश की नहीं है, ये लड़ाई सिर्फ आपके पोलिटिकल वर्कर्स की नहीं है. कहीं भी इस तरीके की हिंसा हो, ये किसी भी देशवासी को कबूल नहीं है. हम सब आपके साथ हैं, आप ये लड़ाई लड़ते रहें. और हम उम्मीद करते हैं, हम ये उम्मीद करते हैं कि जल्द से जल्द, लाइक राम गोपाल जी सेड, दैट द गवर्नर ऑफ आंध्र प्रदेश विल टेक नोट, एंड होपफुली द सुप्रीम कोर्ट विल टेक सुओ मोटो कॉग्निजेंस ऑफ द काइंड ऑफ वायलेंस दैट वी आर फेसिंग इन आंध्र प्रदेश. वी स्टैंड फर्मली विद द पीपल ऑफ आंध्र प्रदेश, एंड वी विल ऑल्सो कंटिन्यू टू फाइट फॉर द वॉइस ऑफ आंध्र प्रदेश. थैंक यू सो मच. जय हिंद.
जगनमोहन जी, विजय साई रेड्डी जी, प्रियंका जी, हमारे साथी अन्य एमपीगण, यहाँ उपस्थित सभी सज्जनों, जो वीडियोस अभी हम लोगों ने देखे हैं स्वतंत्र भारत में और डेमोक्रेटिक किसी डेमोक्रेटिक कंट्री में, इस तरह की घटना अकल्पनीय है. वी कांट इवन इमेजिन अबाउट सच इंसिडेंट्स. और मुझे तो अफसोस इस बात का है कि आंध्र प्रदेश के गवर्नर क्या कर रहे हैं, जब विधि के अनुसार शासन नहीं चल पा रहा है, कानून व्यवस्था पूरी तरह से भंग हो चुकी है, विरोध में जो पॉलिटिकल वर्कर्स हैं उनकी हत्याएं हो रही हैं, उनके घरों को तोड़ा जा रहा है, पॉलिटिकल पार्टीज की ऑफिसेज को तोड़ा जा रहा है, संपत्ति को लूटा जा रहा है, हत्याएं की जा रही हैं, और गवर्नर कोई रिपोर्ट नहीं भेज रहा है. इस सरकार को, टीडीपी गवर्नमेंट, अभी 45-50 दिन हुए हैं, एक मिनट भी सत्ता में रहने का हक नहीं है, अगर इतने सारे अपराधों के बावजूद वो बनी हुई है. मेरी तो यही मांग होगी कि केंद्र सरकार, जो उसकी बैसाखियों पर है, अपनी आँख खोले और आंध्र प्रदेश की सरकार को तत्काल बर्खास्त करके वहाँ राष्ट्रपति शासन लागू कराए. बहुत बहुत धन्यवाद.
बहुत बहुत धन्यवाद सर.
फ्रेंड्स, ऑन बिहाफ ऑफ एडीएमके पार्टी, मायसेल्फ एंड चंद्रशेखर एमपी, राज्यसभा एमपी, कम ओवर हियर. इन डेमोक्रेसी इलेक्शंस विल कम एंड गो. The people's verdict is different. They will go one party, another party afterwards. Because one party has won, they cannot do the atrocities and attack the other political parties. I have seen what in Andhra Pradesh has taken, has shown everything. Same things happen in Tamil Nadu also. Andhra Pradesh, a neighboring state, Tamil Nadu also, same problem we are also facing. The government who has come, how they are facing Jagan and everything facing. We are also, Edappadi Palaniswami, also facing in Tamil Nadu. The DMK government, during the 200 days, 595 people are killed in Tamil Nadu. This is the laundered situation there. This kind of atrocities are taking place. The political party, when they are taking, we are, even though it's a laundered state subject, but we are raising the parliament. But government is not giving the any importance to that, because everybody rulers, whoever coming as a king, and our duty is to protect the lives and the belongings of the every citizen. That is duty of the any government. Therefore, whatever happening in Andhra Pradesh, same thing happening in Tamil Nadu also. Tamil Nadu also yesterday, what I have seen, our party leader Edappadi Palaniswami gave the statement how the central government is discriminating Tamil Nadu and other states also. That is the where you are Lord, if you take example, so many drug addicts are going on in Tamil Nadu. Same way, who are the responsible? Where it's coming from? From Gujarat only everything is coming, drugs, everything throughout India it is going on. What is this? But what action is taking? That is why the all young generation, they are affected because of this kind of hormones that is going on. Therefore, whatever Jagan has taken an initiative to highlight about the state government's right here, and also to show that let the central government aware what is going on in states, the same way we are requesting the central government has to take action, this kind of atrocities, whichever is speaking, either Andhra Pradesh or Tamil Nadu. Especially as I said, Tamil Nadu also, we are suffering a lot. We cannot, even a party members, the DMK people are atrocious, they are giving, killing many people. Recently you would have heard Armstrong, one person is a great leader, Dalit leader. He is assassinated. There is no protection for them. This kind of law or situation, very, very worst. Like Andhra Pradesh, in Tamil Nadu, many states, it's going on. Therefore, we have the solidarity, all our parties, to protect the democracy, to protect the citizen of the country. Not only protection of Andhra people, Tamil Nadu people also protected. This is the voice we are raising here, as unitedly we all want to fight this kind of atrocities taking place in our part. We must not say democratic, we elected people, we are fight for that kind of things. Therefore, once again, I am telling, I am not only Andhra Pradesh, even Tamil Nadu also, the DMK government making lot of atrocities. Many people are died. As I said, 200 days, 595 people are murdered and killed. This is the situation is going on. Therefore, I am happy that has initiated thing. Our party also murdered law and order, not only Andhra, Tamil Nadu is facing. That is why I've come over here to see that all must cooperate and see that democracy can be preserved in this country. This is our prime duty. Thank you very much.